po ba direct foreign client ka tas na regular ka? Freelance pa rin po ba yon? The answer is depende, pero mostly yes. Hello guys, my name is George. I'm a freelancer tax advisor at GA Consulting. What we do is we are empowering online freelancers through simple and stress-free tax compliance. Basta hindi si foreign client mo ang nagpa-process ng tax mo, for example, pag employed ka before, di ba may nare-receive kang BIR Form 2316 or yung sa monthly salary mo, pansin mo na na walang kinakaltas na tax sa'yo, as employee, ibig sabihin nun, as freelancer ka pa rin, as contractor pa rin ang labas mo sa client mo. Hindi siya employer, employee na katulad sa Philippines na sila ang nag-handle ng taxes mo, meaning responsibility mo pa rin yun. Mapapansin mo naman yan eh. Sa monthly pay mo ba, may binawas na tax? May SSS PhilHealth Pag-ibig ka ba? Kada taon ba at the end of the year, binibigyan ka ba ng BIR Form 2316? Yun yung ITR natin, tag-employee tayo. Pag wala yun, meaning yan, as freelancer pa rin, as self-employed ka pa rin, responsibility mo ang pagpa-file ng taxes mo. If you are a freelancer at meron kang concern or question regarding freelancer's BIR registration and freelancer's tax compliance, comment mo lang yan at sasagutin ko yan.